A man has been arrested for trying to kill his neighbor's loud bird. Now, this was a rare and expensive parrot.
Investigators say the suspect used weed killer to silence the animal. Randy Gyllenhaal is covering the Treasure Coast.
This is a hyacinth macaw.
For the past two decades,
this one here, she's a black palm cockatoo.
Nick Byers has sold exotic birds on the Treasure Coast.
Yes.
They're like his family.
Good boy.
Some of the birds can live 80 years. Others can hold conversations.
Pretty. Hi, dear talk. Hi, Foxy.
So this bird expert was shocked to hear that somebody would try to poison a local parrot in Port St. Lucie.
That's terrible. I mean, these birds run $8,500.
According to police, this man, Joseph Pacheco, was fed up with the noise of his neighbor's exotic macaw. The birds were kept in a backyard patio, and on Monday, police say Pacheco broke in and sprayed one of the parrots with weed killer, trying to silence it for good. But he was spotted by the owner's daughter. Police arrested him. He is now charged with burglary and animal cruelty.
Well, that's what animal control is for, is to investigate these types of problems, whether it's a barking dog or a squawking parrots.
Police say the man should not have taken matters into his own hands, even if there was a noise issue. Neighbors here say the birds are quite loud.
Very loud. No noise, but I don't know how to describe it. It's like a wah, wah.
But it's surprising anybody would go this far.
They're big babies. They love to be handled, pet, you know. Every one of them's got a different personality, just like people.
Back at Nick's Pet Shop,
hello.
The consensus is clear.
If you're having problems with somebody's pets, it's best to call animal control and let them handle it. You know, don't try to poison their pets.
It is unclear how that parrot is doing tonight. We reached out to the owner but have not heard back. We also put a call into the suspect, Mr. Pacheco. He declined to comment, but his neighbors tell us he's usually a really nice guy. They don't understand why he may have gone to such lengths to silence that bird. We're live in the newsroom. Randy Gyllenhaal, the BPBF 25 News.